Most of the intelligence community doesn't believe he exists. The ones that do call him the Winter Soldier. He's credited with over 24 assassinations in the last 50 years.
So he's a ghost story.
5 years ago, I was escorting a nuclear engineer out of Iran. Somebody shot out my tires near Odessa. We lost control, went straight over a cliff. I pulled us out. But the Winter Soldier was there. I was covering my engineer, so he shot him straight through me.
Whoever he used to be, the guy he is now, I don't think he's the kind you save, he's the kind you stop.
His life in service of his country.